is losing his mind. Blood. He's in my guts and my soul and soul. Alienation. Pure, uncut anger.
In your own time.
When you're ready.
What's that?
Oh, nothing. Just the latest phone bill.
How much is it? Okay, I'll cut down. It won't be as much next month, I promise.
I promise. That's all you ever say.
Oh, you'll be upstairs if you need me then.
hang on a sec.
Sheila?
Yes?
It's Valerie on the phone. Is it okay if she pops round?
Of course. Come on over!
Did you hear that? Yeah. Okay then. See you later. Bye.
How was your audition?
It's fine. This is Valerie's new CV. No? Okay.
Are you sure you're all right?
Yes, I'm fine.
Let's get a coffee. How did this happen?
Did you want a coffee?
No, thanks.
Can I have a coffee?
This one.
Bit upstairs then.
Can I stay for a while?
It's Philip, isn't it?
No, it isn't. Sheila, you saw the letter. I'm going to be evicted. I just need somewhere to stay for a while. You think I'm going to sleep with your boyfriend?
Oh, Val, that's not true. You're mistaken.
What else is it then? I thought our friendship meant something to you.
It does, but you just don't understand.
No, I don't. I think I'm beginning to.
Thank you very much. We'll let you know in a couple of weeks.
Bye. Bye-bye now. Okay, lovely, Sheon. Sheon, when you're ready, in your own time.
When's you coming back?
Tomorrow. Do you want a coffee? Good
morning, sir.
Can I get you a coffee?
Yeah, cappuccino, please.
Thanks.
domination. Correction. Mm-hmm. Hot one.
What the hell are you doing? Get away from my kid! Get out!
Leave it, forget it.